Damn, that's disappointing.
That was an open net. That was a freaking open net. Like, wide open. Woohoo! That's the best open net save. That's the one. Hello, everybody. My name is Ibrahim Wattar, aka AB Watt. And what are we reacting to today? So this was one of the suggestions I had put on the first poll I put up as a post. A lot of you voted for the all watching all the Stanley Cup winning goals from 1933 to 2019. Then right below that, second place was best goals, fights, saves, hits, line brawls of the 2021 NHL season. There's no way I can go past not watching this video. So I gotta give you both videos, you know. Maybe even I'll react to the other videos that I even put on the poll. But this was, you know, it was a close second. It was a close second to that first video, so it makes sense to watch it. This is basically gonna show us all the amazing moments from the season we just had. That's the best way to explain it. I don't wanna blabber on too much because I'm sure this is kind of a long video and we'd rather watch a video than hear me talk forever. So I think I'm just gonna get into it. But before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what you'd like me to react to next. I'm always in the best effort to check it out. Okay, let's go. I am really excited for this one. Let's just go. Let's go. Bear in mind, this was made of game 3 of the Stanley Cup Finals. Okay, so I guess there might be like missing moments. Okay. Ooh. Did he go between the legs? Let's see. Boom. Oh. That's a really tough goal. What's happening? Oh,
that's Chernak, the tough kid.
Let's go.
Oh boy. Oh, that's Goodrow.
He caught him hard in the head. Oh my god, did he save that?
Backside of the blocker hand, I think he gets on this.
Ooh.
Oh, that's an incredible save.
What a save. Oh, that's a good hit. Boom.
And just catching
Brandt. That's a solid hit right there.
You see so few of these in the open ice now.
Damn. What is happening here?
Oh, Ben Rinsight with a terrific play on Bucevic. Now they're pounding Bucevic.
What is happening?
Now Wilson's throwing punches.
Oh, wow. They're going at it here. Holy, oh, this is a good fight. Wow, 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 wow.
What is Wilson doing?
They're just going for blood at that point. You're just not even thinking. Wow. As a referee, there's nothing you can do, really. You try to stop them, but not much you can do.
Burns walks in and scores.
Great block. How did he score that?
Position and Brent Burns inside the trees and inside traffic pulls the puck to his backhand.
That's such a tough goal. Oh man, punch is going hard. Oh, helmet's gone. Oh, he's down. Did he save it? There's no way he saved that. Ooh, wee! That was close. It was right on the line. Oh my. That was like literally in half a millimeter.
Steps right up and I
boom,
don't think
what a hit.
Saw him coming over there.
Yeah, he
again I couldn't tell from that vantage, but he leave his feet. No, he doesn't leave his feet. That's a high hit, a hard hit.
Around that, that's gonna be a penalty. And now Scheifele comes jumping in.
This guy obviously wants a fight. You can tell he wanted a fight.
Sticks are up everywhere, and Brady Tkachuk is throwing some punches at Beaulieu.
Oof.
There's the linesman in the way.
thing is, these punches are so hard. If one of them connects with somebody without a helmet, like if it connects the side of the head, you're done. You're knocked out. You're going to sleep. Oh, well, they're laughing about it, I guess.
Blake Wheeler and Gabrielle.
That's good. Because it's part of the sport, you know, it's sportsmanship. Ooh. Wow, that's a beautiful goal. Oh, look at that drag. Boom. That's gorgeous. That's as gorgeous as a goal is. Oh, my God.
Brendan Lemieux has the jackhammer going against Trent Frederick. Stays in there, hops up.
Wow, they're really standing strong.
Goes to the body. Frederick,
I like how it looks like a boxing match where they put the weight and height of the players.
And they go down.
That's hilarious. What a save!
Kucherov bunts this out to McDonough, and this is
the
ball.
That's a good save. Oh my God, the defender's here. Yeah, it's a good hit, right?
He turns his back. He makes contact all the way up and down.
That's a good hit, I guess, right? There's nothing illegal about it. Wow, they had freaking jumped on the goalie. Oh, wow.
Who's fighting in the back? It's Bobby Ryan back behind.
Are you kidding me? And Marinsky and Larkin.
Yeah, this is good stuff. Way to go, boys.
I left you tickets. Doesn't mean I can't fight you.
Look at Ryan.
That's it.
I think it's Bobby Ryan.
Snatched it back.
Wow.
And got pelted by Pugliarvi. Here comes McDavid the other way.
Oh, McDavid.
Defenders to the net. Wrist shot. Score. Connor McDavid coast to coast.
By Connor McDavid. He looks up, gets the feet pumping.
Oh.
And he just walks through. We've seen this so many times before.
What a smooth. Makes it look so easy.
It's Wilson and Frederick.
Well, that was brewing since last game. And Wilson's got the upper hand here against Frederick, who's fought just once in the NHL. But Frederick holding his own early on here.
Oh, wow. They're going for...
Two captain for the shot. And it trickles with one. Stop by.
Wow.
Beach, it bounces high in the air now.
That's a good-ass save.
Shot. The stick goes right out of the... blocker of Lyon, and that the blocker comes in handy right there as he gets a couple of fingers
right on the line.
Hornquist back in penalty Chicago, and Hornquist hammered by Zadorov.
Hornquist never saw him, Pat.
Yeah,
he
I
never
think
saw him until the contact
Damn.
Happened.
Yeah, that's a hard hit. That's what you see. And now they're gonna fight. Oh wow, they're tackling each other at this point.
And Lemieux
with Pitano.
Now Dylan off.
They're just attacking each other hard.
Dylan.
And this is the first of 8 meetings.
Damn.
So
they're really going at it. Oh, now they're both down. Oh my
goodness, no way.
How did Mikko Rantanen?
That was a 2-1 no one. Oh,
by Bennington.
Yo, how did he save that?
Paul Byron gets there.
Oh, good
goal by Paul Byron, shorthanded.
Brilliant is an understatement. That's so good. He's falling.
Boop.
Just chips it nicely into the corner.
Borbietsky and Foligno going at it here.
Oh wow.
Borbietsky trying to change
freaking
the
rock and sock and punching.
Both guys willing combatants. Both guys.
Well, now he's holding his head.
Ottawa Senators. Borbietsky much more.
Oh wow.
Of a full-time fighter. Foligno can handle himself against him so far in the season series. Here's a shot. What a save. Ottinger, are you
what?
Kidding me?
Again the Stars.
Oh, he saved it with the stick. That's even more impressive. I thought he saved it with his leg.
Stoning
Crazy save.
Came in and boom, that's about a 10-foot flight through right to the boards for Goodrow. So
wow.
To sort that out to see who got it. There's the initial hit, and nothing wrong with that hit.
Al Hagelin, Nick Dowd, and Garner Hathaway, they combined for 2 goals, 3 assists.
Oh, they're going straight for it. Whoa. That happened so fast.
Rooney and Dowd.
That happened so fast.
Giuseppe going at it with Hathaway, Blackwell, and Hagelin. 1 second in.
First off, classy move by Blackwell. He had
Holy.
To throw an extra punch. Hathaway and Giuseppe.
You know, I am loving this video so far. So many great moments. I like how they just literally threw their gloves so fast.
That reminds me of when John Tortorella coached the Rangers and Pete DeBoer coached the New Jersey Devils, and they got after it, Kenny. You were here to do that game. I was here to do that game with Doc Emmerich, and it got a whole lot
of everybody's in the penalty box.
Right there.
Barzell trying to catch up to this one. Gets there, pokes it, working on wrist alignment. Got through. Barzell between his legs! Oh,
what did I just see?
Barzell take a bow!
What did I just see? That is gorgeous.
He's so good on his edges, so strong on his feet.
That takes big kahunas to do. Oh, they're going at it.
Patrick Laine trying to slug away.
Oh, that was a good answer. That punch was strong. Oh, yeah, he got him. How did he save that? Superman. Oh.
Have to slow that down.
And now a hit by Reeves at center.
Hell of a save.
Did he ever? Sundquist to the ice. The thing to watch is after it goes off the skate, and it's no wonder that Sundquist can't prepare himself. That explodes off his skate. The puck's way away from him. He's looking for it. He's clearly not expecting Ryan Reeves.
Yeah, he didn't see the hit coming.
First time. He has the puck, and here's the booze from the crowd.
Here's Brandon Smith.
Brandon Smith goes right after Wilson.
Yep.
Wow.
It did not take long, Pierre.
Nope. Showed it in the warm-up, Brandon Smith.
Wow, that.
He knew.
This is a game where they were just like fighting like crazy.
He's hanging in there real well against an unbelievable heavyweight, Tom Wilson.
He certainly is. Well, 3 fights simultaneously right at the start, and now 50 seconds in, Wilson's first shift.
And I see there's a lot of players in the penalty, so it's like they're just fighting in this game.
Ooh.
Look at that control, and then drags it, pass, and he's a clap. That's insane.
2 fights in the first 2 minutes. Good Branson and Cassian can really chuck him. Cassian starts with a straight left hand and a couple of left hooks.
Oh, he's down.
Branson is spun down. Then he recovers his feet and lands a right hook. Cassian ducks under a few. And Gudbranson
They're dodging punches fast,
Cassian
too.
Cassian unloading a couple of left hooks. Gudbranson in desperate trouble. Cassian, big left hook. Just misses with a chopping left. And now the linesman will separate the two.
Wow.
There's a shot by Fleury in front. Purposalo got the paddle out. That's a nightmare.
With the tip of the stick as well.
Open net, sitting there with the puck, and
he barely hit the tip of his
stick. Down the wing, McAvoy takes the good angle and cleans.
Oh, he's done.
Out to the back wall.
Wow, he squished him.
The hit, 1D on another.
Look at that.
And he took the worst
Goodness. But he got up pretty quick with like nothing happened.
One more look at this hit.
Look at this. He gets up like nothing happened.
He's gone.
How do you score that?
Regroups.
He did a freaking spin and shot it without even looking.
It absolutely fools James Reimer with that.
That is so sick.
It's Ryan Strome
and Lars Eller.
Wow. Is this the same game? The freaking Washington and New York?
They might not have enough players left to play hockey.
Yeah, that's the same one, isn't it? Wow.
first round pick thing is gone.
Here's Connor Sherry with a chance. Elias Allmark with a miraculous save.
To keep it out of the net. And that's just a side to side, very good save right there.
Yeah, that's a quick save. Holy. I love the saves, man. Oh. What a move that is. Look at that ball. Oh, he juked the hell out of the goal.
So we saw a few fights last meeting, first one this meeting. It's Brett Ritchie and Jujhar Kara.
You gotta have long arms. None of them are hitting.
Ritchie gets the right hand going. Kara back on his feet.
Oh, he hit him.
Wow,
he knocked him down.
Ovechkin one against two, trying to ram his way through Lindgren. No sale, and the Caps captain goes down in a heap. His Caps trailing by one.
Right in the chest. That'll take the wind out of you.
Here's Marner and Nylander. Back to Marner. And Carey Price comes across with a game saver.
Damn, that's a good save.
To make sure he got enough of it. And Carey Price sliding across. Kevin shoved to the boards, put the puck in front. Bruins try to clear.
What's happening here?
Behind the play.
Oh, is there a fight going on? Oh, yeah, they are.
Wow.
Yup, he's down.
Carlson had that puck go off his skate. McKinnon.
Wow, he's flying.
The pregame show about starting from behind their net and getting to your net quickly.
He was flying on that goal too.
Is not available tonight. You see Michael McCarron, and now we've got the gloves dropped.
Oh, another fight! So many fights.
We'll take on Luke Shen. Maybe some unfinished business from the games in Tampa. And there they go.
I love this compilation though. It's showing pretty much a lot of everything. We're seeing this everything.
Got a good shot in there with the right hand. Now
what is he blocking with his elbow?
And regathering.
What is he doing?
Olivier trying to pound him now with some overhand rights. Look at the Olivier.
Oh, the quick feet.
Okay, I see here.
In front. Oh, how did Elvis stop that?
Natchez.
Did he grab it?
He's got to get it up a little bit. Elvis says no, no. You have to do much better than that. Much, much, much better.
Oh, what a catch! Holy.
Fans out there, we would love to see you back in these buildings.
Did you get? Let's see his hit.
Boom! Man, he is a big man and he can hit hard.
Frustrating for David Quinn and his linemates. And here we got a tilt between.
Let's go.
As the horn sounds,
and this is all for the falling on top of Georgiev earlier in the hockey game.
That took place 5:48.
You gotta be a good. Honestly, if I were a hockey player, I'd freaking train in the martial arts or something, or boxing really. I try to be the best boxer ever while I'm a hockey player. Oh my goodness! How? How is that possible? Look at that, it just went through everybody. Oh man, that's the same control. Such high speed too. That's crazy.
Kaprizov and Foligno does not forget. So these two go at it in the corner. And Foligno caught him early in this fight.
Wow.
Hag can throw him pretty good too. I didn't realize he was this good a fighter, but Marcus Foligno's got the rights going.
Wow,
this is
a
big boy fight
no,
here, right here.
No, it's not a big
boy
fight.
Fight and these are
the no punches are landing. There is no big boys here.
That I believe have a place in the game of hockey.
I don't know why I'm talking as if I've been in a fight.
And
how did that not go in?
Hold him at three, you have a chance.
What?
They pull a puck out of a pile. The defenseman creeps down. Bean gets away from Dowling. And man, that's everything.
He hit the edge of the stick.
Hammered by Murphy. That's a high hit. Murphy got him up high. He's being pursued by Zadar. Let's see.
Boom.
Yeah, right at the last second there, Pat. Chernak wheeling behind the net. All kinds of speed.
Yeah, because he didn't see him coming. Those ones are the worst.
Lucic dropping the gloves with Anderson.
Jalen
Calgary. Had words earlier in this game and just this period. Yep.
Yep. And these are two big guys.
Wow. Oh my goodness, they're really going like crazy. Oh, he's getting hit in the head. You gotta go down, you gotta go down.
What's the decision?
Krejci to Hall. Powers pass to Zekas, closes and scores! Tyler!
Overtime goal too.
First he's just gonna outskate Zekas.
Look at this.
And then he's gonna attack.
Just whoa! He nutmegged him. Freaking, oh, that's amazing.
Wayne Simmons has that right hand free.
Wow. Who's gonna win this one? I don't know.
Now Jordy Benson,
so he's blocking with the elbow. He's just gotta get one good hit. Get a good hit, come on. Right here.
Pretty good scrap.
Oh, they stopped
it.
Damn, that's a disappointment.
That
was an open net.
That
was a freaking open net. Like wide open. Woohoo! That's the best open net save. That's the one. That's ridiculous. Oh my goodness. That's a savage hit right there. Boom.
Didn't come up, didn't leave his feet, and that's a pass for Weber
to fight off the ensuing draw.
Wow.
It's Nick Comano and Reese Johnson, and wasting no time going after each other. Big right Comano, he's got the helmet of Johnson.
Oh, you got, oh, come on, you can't lose that one. He had it.
As they tumbled down, it was quick, and both men got their money's worth.
Damn. Okay, I freaking really like that video. That's a sick video. We saw like so many like crazy moments. All the saves were just absolutely ridiculous. Like some crazy open goal saves, some fights. We got pretty much a little bit of everything. Crazy goals, fights, saves, hits, as the title says. I don't know why I'm repeating myself, but I'm just so hyped up. That was a freaking sick ass video. I hope you guys enjoyed it too, because wow, that was just sick. You know, keep this adrenaline going. I like these videos of like just a lot of amazing moments all into one video. I'm sure there's still a lot of other moments, but like maybe, you know, this covered like a lot of the best moments, I guess. But holy moly, it's just such a great video. I love seeing all these moments, and I'll be seeing more of them for sure as I react to even more and more videos anyways. But I hope you enjoyed it. I guess that's it for now. This was a sick one. I'll react to some more, but I had to react to this one. There's just no way. I had all the great moments from the entire season. So anyways, enough talking from me. That's it for today. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.